name's Lee Sumner, and I'm going to be doing a ball cap on Josh here, our poor victim.
This is the lovely Jon Culshaw.
She's the great one. Kate is great. Look at this transformation. I feel a little bit queasy, a little uneasy, but I've been done up as the Donald. My first 100 days as president and you're all still alive. How fantastic is that?
And I like our microphone, fresh out of Star Trek here. Thank you for doing this to me.
Look, Jon, what do you want to say about your makeup? I mean, he is a gift for any makeup artist, isn't he? I mean, the colour, the white around the eyes, the orange, the hair.
Exactly. He's so, you know, when reality outperforms comedy, Trump is one of those characters. But it's quite tricky how, even though he's such a caricature, there's a lot of precision involved because you don't want to overstate it, do you? But I think, look at this, you know, I feel like a sort of a terracotta panda with the white eyes and the terracotta and this hair. I finally worked out how, when this wig is not done up, it's sort of, there's a big long bit over there, it's like origami.
It's down there, isn't it? He must wake up in the morning with his hair down there. So, one of the things we've learned over the years is about colours and hair, so this is the result, thanks to PAM.
About 3 hours worth, but
quicker next time.
Yes, no, that's pretty good actually. But first time I've been done up as Trump. This is the first time to this extent.
Oh really? Are you pleased?
Yes, it feels a bit weird, but yeah, you've caught that Donald look. You really have. But can I get out of it now?
Yeah.